town. Urinetown's the end. Swift death, brutal punishment, no need now to pretend.
The tractor sprung and then you're hung, and when they cut you down, they'll box you up and ship you out and call it Urinetown.
They'll box you up and ship you out and call it Urinetown. Town, 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 town.
People hear lots of things about Urinetown, of course, and that's just the way we like it. For example, a little boy once asked me, is Urinetown actually a nice place to live? Gingerbread houses along golden, frothy canals, like Venice, only different. I didn't say yes. I didn't say no, either.
What is Urinetown? Urinetown's a tool, an instrument of power to enforce my iron rule. So send your troops to all the stoops and let them understand, if hope is not returned, it's Urinetown for all the land.
If hope is not returned, it's Urinetown for all the land. Land.
Dance! Dance! Do they think I'll dance? Those people with my daughter want to make me change my stance. Stance, stance, forget it! Never, not a no! Not to take from me what's mine.
What is Urinetown? Urinetown's a lie, a means to keep the poor in check until the day they die. I did not shirk their dirty work, but things are different now. We'll fight for rights with all our might until we win somehow. We'll fight for rights with all our might until we win somehow.
How, 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 how?
It dance. My heart is like a stallion racing through a great expanse. Canyons of freedom, that's where it will waltz, performing coronary somersaults.
What is Urinetown? Urinetown is here. It's the town wherever people learn to live in fear. So look around, you finally found the place you asked about. For Urinetown is your town if you're hopeless down and out.
For Urinetown is your town if you're hopeless down and out.
For Urinetown is your town. If you're hopeless, down.